Hello and good evening. In Thames News tonight, strikes on the tube to begin next week. Staff vote 2-1 for action in dispute over job cuts.
And more job gloom, this time at Marks & Spencer. Over 500 to be axed at the store's London head office. Casablanca is to close, another blow for Den and the West End. And how hotspots are changing fashion.
In sport, it's make or break for Terry Venables in his Tottenham takeover bid and the new golf club that pays Nick Faldo £1 million a year.
London Underground is to be hit by a series of 24-hour strikes. Rail unions are meeting tomorrow to finalise the date for the first walkout next week. A ballot result published today revealed members of the largest union, the RMT, have voted 2-1 in favour of industrial action over cuts to jobs and services. Commuters can now expect severe disruption over the coming weeks in a repeat of the strike action, which crippled London 2 years ago.